All right, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. This is Tragic Life, and last time we beat Volga in a fist fight, which was awesome. And then we got his camouflage, which I put on. Let's see. Can I turn it around? Will you let me turn him? No, it won't let me turn him. And now we're about to, the base is about to blow up, so we're going to go ahead and move forward. There's a couple of frogs in this one. There's five in total. They are very hard to get, so wish me luck. If I miss them in the first go, I will go ahead and get them and then kind of show them at the end, okay? Go ahead and hit that like button, that subscribe button, and leave me a comment. I'm going to pop my soda real quick because I think this is going to get a little hectic, but we're getting there. All right, let's go. Situation's getting a little weird, just saying.
Said it. Ready to go?
That's what she said?
Yeah.
Make sure I got what I need in on. I want the actual sniper rifle. Pistol. We're gonna go put that one away. Put that away. We don't really need that. Okay. Hopefully that'll be enough. We'll find out in a little bit, I guess. Okay.
Right.
both the stupidest and the craziest of the game. Okay, so I might have missed it. Okay, that's 54. Let's see. Okay. Maybe not. Top of the fifth box.
Thank you.
here. The Shagohod approaches. It's on the top of the fourth box on the right. So...
Let's go. We did it!
Happened that one, but I got all of these the frogs, so we're gonna go back. There's three more of them in the next one, I think. Looks like there's actually a couple. So we're gonna, we might, I don't want to promise, let me see where we got. I don't think we're gonna finish it next one, but we may get close. Fingers crossed, we're right at the end of the game, guys. So that's awesome. So until next time.